It is a facility that has costed us about 1.3 billion rand to complete, but it has emerged as a truly remarkable state-of-the-art healthcare facility, a symbol of transformation, and must be a center of excellence. This facility must restore dignity to the most vulnerable and the most fragile people of our society, the mentally ill. We can only achieve that if we commit to the three essentials of public service. The three essentials of public service which I want to highlight here. The first of them is to be of service to the people. And the second is to be pragmatic. And the third is to keep integrity.